Sometimes you feel like holding your pillow all night long. Sometimes you hug your teddy bear tightly.
He's old,
but he's still strong. And sometimes you want to snuggle up closely with your own mom and dad
at night. You even need the light sometimes,
but that's not bad. Please don't think it's funny when you want an extra kiss. There are lots and lots of people who sometimes feel like this. Please don't think it's funny when you want the ones you miss. There are lots and lots of people who sometimes feel like this.
Do you ever feel as if you'd like to hold your pillow at nighttime? Or hug your teddy bear tightly? Ever feel as if you'd like an extra kiss? There are a lot of people who do.
But we'll think about that next time. Right now, let's have some make-believe.
Raleigh?
Raleigh?
Let's pretend that Prince Tuesday and Lady Eberlin are at the Castle Garden. Prince Tuesday could be pretending about super things. He could even have a super funnel.
And he could be five or six years old.
I've lined all my books up like dominoes, and with my super funnel, I'll knock them all down.
Are those your school books?
Yes, but I can do that with any kind of books, or cars, or people, or houses, because of my super funnel.
Well, I hope you'll be careful.
Everybody else better be careful, because I'm the strongest in the world.
I guess sometimes you'd really like to be the strongest in the world, wouldn't you?
With my super funnel, I can do anything. Oh, I've got to take my books and go to school.
Well, here you go.
And here I go. Seems even the trumpets play when I leave.
Niece Eberlin, I presume?
Correct as usual, Uncle Friday. I wondered why those trumpets were playing.
Oh, my royal fanfare, of course.
Well, Prince Tuesday thought they were for him.
Some days, Prince Tuesday thinks everything is for him. Queen Sarah, I presume?
Naturally, Friday.
How are you, Aunt Sarah?
Oh, I'm really quite tired, dear.
Well, why is that?
Oh, Prince Tuesday wakens up so often in the night and cries out for us that I just don't get much sleep.
Well, what's wrong with him?
Oh, he's having very bad dreams, dear.
About monsters?
Yes, a great big dinosaur with a big crown. And whenever he dreams about it, he just screams out in his sleep.
What do you do about that?
Oh, I go and wake him up and help him see that it's just a dream.
Oh, he'll grow out of that, dear. I used to have similar dreams, and look at me now. I can sleep through anything.
I wonder if he can talk about that sort of thing at school.
Well, I hope they do. It helps for children to talk about such things.
Especially with a very sensitive teacher.
Very true.